according to an industry insider. What does this mean? I will tell you in this video. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. And don't forget to hit that like button. Shinobi 602, you know the guy that talked about Horizon a year before the announcement and teased The Last of Us Part 2 before PSX, now says that the review copies for Horizon Zero Dawn are out in the wild. So yeah, we can believe that. Then we also have this, Vincent Ingenito over from IGN. He's a review editor there, so he does a lot of reviews. He tweets, quote, "So, I've never redeemed a review code as fast as the one I just received. Must remain a secret for now. Time to dig in," end quote. Okay, time to dig in. Horizon is a game you need to dig in. Yeah. Then we scroll down and we see Colin Moriarty, the host of the most popular PlayStation podcast, saying, "I hear that," end quote. And Greg Miller, the other host of this podcast, simply replying with a smiley. So this is all the confirmation we need. And this is amazing news, I will tell you why. With Sony setting out review copies early, it really shows you that they are confident, that they know that Horizon Zero Dawn is going to be an amazing game. I already talked about this in a different video, with the internal reviews being good, also a courtesy of this industry insider Shinobi. So they want all the reviewers, by sending these review copies like early, to spend as most time as possible with the game so they can really dive in and provide the best review possible. This also means that the embargo, so when the reviews will be published, will be way before release, and this is a great sign. For example, the reviews for Uncharted 4, an amazing game obviously, were posted on May 5th, 5 days before the game came out. Even crazier was The Last of Us. Reviews for that game posted on June 5th, while the game came out on June 14th, so 9 days before release. And remember The Last of Us? Of course you do, because it's an amazing game. So Sony letting people have the game early to post their reviews well before the release is, again, a great sign. Another interesting comparison is The Order 1886. That review came out 1 day before the release, and we all remembered how that went. The game was not as good. Remember No Man's Sky? I know you don't want to. Well, in terms of reviews, there were none when the game even came out. Why? Because it was a bad game. Again, Sony with already sending out review copies for a game that is out in almost 3 weeks is just insane. It's an amazing sign. So when will we see the reviews? I think that we can already predict that a little bit. For example, I wouldn't be surprised if the reviewer got maybe 2 weeks to review the game. With Uncharted 4, the review copies went out, at least in the Netherlands where I am from, 5 or 6 days in advance, and this was of course for a linear game, so asking the reviewer to finish it in 5 days is not a lot to ask. With Horizon this is different though. If the reviewer really wants to see everything, they need to sink in way more time than the 12 hours it took to finish Uncharted 4, let alone write a review and even make a video about it. I really think that we're looking at a February 21st or February 22nd embargo for Horizon, so 1 week before the release and 2 weeks for the reviewers to finish their review and of course the game. I think that's fair. I will keep you up to date on when we will see the reviews. Expect a review prediction for the game as well, where Seg and I discuss what we think the Metacritic score for this game will be. It could be up by the time you see this, so be sure to check it out. Will I do a review for Horizon Zero Dawn as well? Some people already asked me that, or a walkthrough or something like that. And yes, I will totally do that, and hopefully on the embargo date as well. I'm in contact with Sony right now, so I could get an early copy when a ton of other people get it as well. They could have promised me anything, but hopefully I will be able to play the game a lot so I can tell you all about it. And yeah, walkthroughs, I have some other ideas that might be way more fun, so look forward to that. Also, other fun news, I will be going to Guerrilla Games, the developer of course of Horizon Zero Dawn, soon. Sony noted that they would send me an invite, so that's pretty awesome. I can't wait, and I think that I would also make